Let's begin with Bhujangasana. Bhujangasana resembles a serpent with its hood raised. This pose is a reclining backbending pose and is a part of the sequence of yoga postures in sun salutation. Lie on your stomach with your toes flat on the ground and chin resting on the ground. Keep your legs close together with your feet and heels lightly touching each other. Place your hands, palm downwards, under your shoulders, keeping your elbows parallel and close to your torso. Taking a deep breath in, inhale, slowly lift your head, chest and abdomen while keeping your navel on the floor. Pull your torso back and off the floor with the support of your hands. Make sure you're putting equal pressure on both the palms. Tilt your head back up and look up. Keep breathing with awareness as you curve your spine. If possible, straighten your arms by arching your back as much as possible. Keep your shoulders relaxed, even if it means bending your elbows. With regular practice, you will be able to deepen the stretch by straightening the elbows. Ensure that your feet are still close together. Keep breathing. Breathing out, gently bring your abdomen, chest and head back to the floor. Lie flat on your stomach, keep the palms on the ground and both the hands near both the sides of the chest. Inhale and slowly lift the chest and head upwards. Now, relax and come back to a comfortable seated position. Let's move on to the next asana.